Here's part two of me scamming people. I'm using this brush on Procreate that automatically finishes the art for me. Since digital art isn't real art and there's all these pens that just finish it for me, I thought I would just make a video about it to show how effective they are.